Welcome EJ Moss for our fifth grade performance tonight. The kids are excited. They've been working very hard, so please enjoy it. They've been looking forward to this. Our new music teacher in fifth grade is Mr. Ogilvie, who we got from Tyler. He's done a fantastic job with our kids, so please give him a warm introduction.
Thank you very much. I'd like to thank Mr. Wright, Mr. Penny, and Ms. Wyden for all their help, all the classroom teachers. Thanks for helping out with the kids, Wendy and Mr. H as well. I'm not going to say very much tonight. We're going to take a musical time travel through the 20th century popular music in a show called On the Radio. So if you feel like you want to sing along, feel free. If your toes want to tap, that's fine also. One more public service announcement. We are recording this concert with a video. So we will have DVDs for sale at the lobby back there. We'll have a payment sheet, a sign-up form, and things like that if you would like to so take advantage of that. We hope you enjoy our show. Thank you.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the EJ Moss fifth grade presentation of On the Radio.
We hope you will enjoy our music. We have been practicing very hard.
We are excited to sing for you tonight, but first we ask for you to help with our fall.
Please silence all electronic devices. If small children want to join in the singing, please let them have their solo in the main foyer.
Hello, babies. Mom, this mic at the mic. Welcome to the radio station that plays the hits while you sing along.
Jive and Judy here. We got the oldies, the goodies, and all the songs that kids have loved throughout the years. It's music coming at you right here on
KYDZ radio station for you and me.
Bye.
In 1929, the stock market crashed and the world fell into a deep depression.
To cheer themselves up, people huddled around the radio to listen to music.
They heard songs like "Life is just a bowl of cherries," "Where in the money,"
and "Brother, can you spare a dime?"
Well, miles by 1929, and the stock market just crashed.
Oh, Paul, what are we gonna do?
Not only that, Mom, I lost my job.
Oh, Paul, what are we gonna do?
The crops are failing, in case you didn't notice.
No crops?
I'll do my no shoes.
No shoes?
The whole world is down to a deep depression, which we may never recover.
Oh, Paul, what are we gonna do?
Well, what else can we do, Mom? Let's listen to what's on the radio.
Thank you.
The radio in the 1950s was all about the king.
Elvis Presley, that is.
Okay, Sue, did you hear that Elvis Presley has a new song playing nonstop on KYDZ radio?
Oh, really, Betty? I think Elvis Presley's just the genius.
Gee, hope it's a new song we can dance to.
You better keep practicing, Tommy. In order to dance like Elvis, you have to be able to do this.
Me too. I've been practicing some new Elvis moves that drive the ladies crazy. The 1960s bands from around the world were being heard on the radio.
They came from all over, but nowhere more than England in what at KYDZ radio called
the British Invasion.
I
Yes, boys and girls, you heard it first right here on Radio KYDZ.
Since the invention on the radio, this is where America hears the songs that became the soundtracks of their lives.
On the radio, we have home. On the radio, we have music to do our homework to.
On the radio, we have music at the beach to.
Woo! On the radio, we have music to drive to.
Alright.
On the radio, we get music to work out to.
On the radio, we have music to work to.
Ball to. And the best part of all,
thank you very much for coming. Y'all have a good night.